Hello and welcome back to Can You Save That NPC? My name is Bill and today we're going to try and save the private security guard on the GTA 5 mission, The Time's Come. First off, I will try and save him in vanilla GTA 5 without the use of any trainers or cheats. Unfortunately, this appears to be impossible. Even the best of the best speedrunners cannot get in front of Michael's tailgater, since it is scripted to always be in front of your car. My attempts at saving the security guard in vanilla GTA 5 can be summed up quite easily. While I would not consider this saving the security guard, if you kill yourself or let Michael get away 3 times at the beginning, you can skip the car chase. Therefore preventing Michael from hitting the security guard by preventing him from ever spawning in. Then again, you can choose to not play the game and prevent Michael from ever spawning in and hitting the security guard. Therefore, from what I've tried, it is impossible to save the guard in vanilla GTA 5.
You came here to fucking clip me?
So, I booted up my modded game file with Officer Clinton ready to take out the bank robber Michael DeSanta. I first tried to outspeed Michael by turning on unlimited special ability and by upgrading the Buffalo mid-chase. This did not work. I tried teleporting to the guard booth to shield him from Michael. I quickly learned that I needed to wait until Michael was close enough to the power station. I now needed to move the security guard, so naturally, I recruited him as a bodyguard. Fuck! This got him to move 1 step to the right and out of the way of Michael's rampant tailgater. I first did this with God mode on for my bodyguard, so I tried again without God mode and I still managed to save the security guard, who is both a terrible security guard and a terrible bodyguard. You can still finish the mission and make the ultimate decision. However, you won't need to avenge a no-name security guard who probably had health insurance good enough to get him to respawn at the hospital. Therefore, you can save the security guard on The Time's Come in GTA 5 if you have mods on. Luckily, he was not scripted to just die when Michael whizzes by him. Instead, I'm pretty sure he just has next to no health, which is why Michael can kill him by just speeding past.
You don't understand nothing!
Hooray, we saved him. Want to see me save more NPCs? Come back next year when I'm older. Until that day comes, keep your days unlisted.
Blah blah blah! 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 Blah blah blah!